So we're at Danarogov Showcase. We are going to see Santa. Are we excited?
Yeah. And we're going to see the dinosaurs.
Yeah. Should we have a little look around?
Yeah. Oh, there's one hiding.
There's one hiding?
Yeah. Look. He's hiding right from there.
Oh, look. There's two on either side. It's a woolly mama.
He's big.
He is. He's massive.
I've never seen one of them before. Look at Santa!
Oh, look! Do you want your picture with Santa?
Yeah.
Oh, don't get wet then. Lovely. Whoa, look at them teeth.
There's a bear.
So, we're going to go and see if we can go in, shall we? Book in. Okay.
And look, there's a dinosaur.
Right, oh yeah, look. It's behind there.
Yeah.
In the glass cage.
Right, we're in now, we've signed in, we're going to see Santa in a bit. We're going to go down here. It could be very slippy, mine boys, okay? Oh, look!
And there's a creepy dinosaur.
A little, is he?
I know there's a little raptor.
He's a raptor, is he?
Yeah.
It might be slippy this way, okay? It says no entry to the dinosaur mine by there.
I think you have to come up.
Yeah.
Okay, you have to go up.
Do you want to go in front of me, boys?
Yeah.
I think it's not
good. I can't hold your hand because I've got the phone.
I think it's not
good. So we're going down. And there's all the dinosaurs.
That's the dinosaur mine entry.
Oh, yeah.
Entrance only.
Yeah, but it's mucky in there, isn't it?
This one, I checked there, and when I was looking down, it
wasn't
mucky.
Oh, he's massive!
Wow!
Oh, what a whopper.
Oh, look, he's got something in his mouth.
He's got a
fish in his mouth. Waterfall.
Mommy.
Oh, yeah. I know. Little raptors and stuff by here. Wow. we go. He's coming through the tunnel. He's climbed up the mountain. Look at me, and we'll take a picture. Jacob, no, go back in and we'll take a picture. Get down, I can't see you there. That's it. Ready, look at me. Lovely. Okay, should we go see what else we can do now?
Yeah. Avoided a little bit of damp.
Okay. Can you have the bag back?
No.
Jacob, have the bag back. Come on. Oh, there we go. A brontosaurus and a human foot bit cast.
Oh my.
So look at the size difference. That's massive difference.
Why did
he
kind of
want to
go in?
He's only little, babes.
It is cool and I might get scared.
Yeah, you might get scared. He's going to eat you? What do you want to do? Do you want to go in the other cave first? Red one. It's red. What's his dinner?
That's peas. Can eat that.
Yeah.
Hi there, what time are you all booked in for?
1:45, we're up there.
Right, so you know how to get there?
Yes.
So if you want to go into Dan Road,
yeah,
you can do a little bit of that and yeah, stop for you go to
yeah,
the farm,
okay.
And then it's the pathway there and up the hill.
Okay, thank right. you. Oh, sorry. Oh, he's moving.
That's on Jurassic World.
Yeah?
Yeah. The Jurassic Park. His tail's wiggling as well.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Go on ahead then, and I can get you in the video then. Whoa. Oh yeah, you can see him somewhere there.
No!
Yeah, it's cool. Oh, oh baby! Baby raptors!
Baby raptors are the hatching.
Yeah, they've just hatched.
I can sing this song.
Yeah? Go on then, you can go through there. Go in this one then, have a little look. So we're going in the cave now. This is Dan and Robob cave. Go ahead then, Cal, so you can get you in the video. Just watch because it might be slippery, okay? Yeah, Jacob saw that. Caris, that says. Callum, no pushing. Lacey that says. There's the Grinch there. Oh, look at the ceiling, boys. Oh my gosh! What's he doing by there? No. Yeah, he spotted that. Oh, look at the water by there. Oh, there's a Jacob one. That's a jack. It's a Callum.
Looks like Lucas is being a good boy this year.
Yeah?
So you're looking at about three, is it?
Yeah.
No, what? No, down with the bottom of the driver.
Oh, sorry, I thought you were on about something else then. I think this is the end of the road for us, boys. Yeah, end of the road for us, okay? We go and have a look at the other bits now. So we're back out of the cave now, and we've hid from a rain shower. We're gonna go up to the next cave to see Santa now.
Wait, look at these!
Oh, little houses, look!
Christmas story!
It's an Iron Age farm. That's how they all lived in that tiny little space. Oh, there's another woolly mammoth there.
What's that way?
I think that's the way out. It's up the big hill now. Canmosaurus. Casmosaurus.
Oh, no. I've never ever said that.
Oh, they're cool wind chimes in the tree. Mammonchisaurus. Oh, I like them ones.
And I do.
There's
that one.
Oh, so they're Pachycephalosaurus. Yeah. I call them dinosaurs with rocks on their heads.
No, I call them Rocky.
Rocky?
Yeah.
Oh, what's that? So we're up here and we're going wait then to go in to see Santa. Oh look, there's a load down there. There's another raptor by here, look, boys.
Whoa. I call that Quackosaurus.
What do you call him?
The one with the sticking up bone. I call him Quackosaurus.
Quackosaurus.
Quack, quack, quack.
So we're going to go up into the cathedral cave now. He's eating something by there, this one. He's eating a... Oh, he has taken the branch off the tree.
How did he get there?
Oh, I don't know. He's big.
Okay, YouTube.
Where's the Loki?
I don't know, Jacob, babe.
YouTube.
Who's dark? Don't zoom off now, please, okay?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, alright?
Yeah.
Can we take a ticket, please?
On there.
Thank you.
Yeah. Go on, go ahead.
Thank you. Yeah, there's cavemen in there. You can't really see with the camera. Gingy! Gingy!
Oh, 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 my eczema.
You ate him up?
Yeah. Mummy, it's a snowman with no things.
No arms? He's lost him. He's got one arm.
Where's the other arm?
Maybe it fell off.
It's still building it. From the last game.
Yeah.
I think they moved it really quickly.
Yeah, did they?
Where's the projector?
Down there, I reckon. You like this song, do you? Ooh, what are them things in there?
Mummy!
They all know.
Mummy, it's a polar bear seat. Mummy, it's a polar bear seat.
Yeah. Do you want to sit in it and I'll take a picture?
Yeah.
Come on, Cal. Whoops, nearly dropped it. Sit down, Callum. Got to look at me, mind. Oh, he's crazy looking. Sit nice. Sit nice, please. Lovely. Must be things to look for.
There's a name coming up. There's an eagle.
Well, you found your names already, didn't you? So you probably won't find yours again. Oh, there's an elf coming as well. Well, look at all the, what are they called? Stalactites. All by here.
It's like one
Gingy!
Like the big ginger
horse. Yeah. Look, there's more, there's stalagmites and Ethan.
There's,
look boys, there's stalagmites and stalactites there, look. Ah, the elves, yeah, they're making stuff. Very big, isn't it, Carla? Yeah, it is bigger than our house. Oh.
The house in the world is not taller than Mount Everest.
No, it's not. Right. Snowing. Right. Careful now. Hold on to the rail. Have I got it in my hair? Maybe it's not so much rain this year. Yeah, the waterfall's not on so much, is it? Right, careful now.
How much is my mommy?
Not loads. Santa's getting wet by there. Maybe the, it's just, maybe it's been diverted.
What does that mean?
So it's gone somewhere else. We're waiting now. What are we waiting for, Carl? We're gonna see Santa now. Oh, he's on that throne, is he? So we gotta be good now.
And the cave is really high up.
It is really high up.
I'll do it all my way.
I'll let you.
Thank you. Was he good?
I'll put my coat back on for the snow.
Yeah, we'll put our coat back on for the snow. He had a look. Oh, hang on, the bottom's... Oh, no, it's fine.
We got
you. Well, show us now in the light so we can see. Stand by here in the light.
Yeah,
in here in the light. Let's have a look what you've got. So Jacob's...
I
can't see.
We'll
get it in the light, is it?
What do you get?
Oh, is it the same?
It's the same. But just with no roof.
Let me see.
What do I do?
Oh, two cars, 4x4 racing cars. Lucky boys.
There you go.
How was that with seeing Santa?
Good.
Yeah? So what I didn't hear in all the noise, what you asked for. So what did you ask for, Callum?
A monkey, not real life monkey.
Okay. And what did you ask for, Jacob?
A Lego Hogwarts train.
Oh, so...
Yes,
yeah, so we'll have to see now on Christmas Day if he brings the things you asked, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so we're going to switch off now and we'll say bye-bye for later.
Bye.
So say, please follow our page.
We'll see you at the house.
Yeah, see, we follow our page because we like to do fun stuff about things we do around Wales.
Bye.
So bye.